We are here. There you go. We are here. What do I hear myself? There you go. I don't know why it does that. Weird. I don't like hearing the sound of my own voice. Sound ugly. That's it in my face. How about now? Hey. I hate when I hear myself. So can you guys hear me correctly? Hopefully everyone's here. Try shutting the light. Like that. Let's hit dark up. That one looks better. I don't know what's going on. I'm still gonna get the same thing. So guys, this is gonna be it is one of my normal streams, it is. But this stream, we're raising money on Holocaust GoFundMe. She asked me if I could stream today, if I could do my thing, and I was like, yeah, I can do it. And it's the donations go for a good cause, for little amazing little furball Gizmo. Love him to death. Every time I go visit the kids, always jumping and trying to bite my fingers, give me mad love, and it's like I love them. I love all five of her puppies, even the one that bites my ankles. But he's currently in the vet. He's currently not doing good right now. He's getting actually as we speak. So right now all the donations that we gather is going to all his bills. And we're gonna be here for a while, we're gonna be playing for a while, we're gonna finish Sly Cooper, then comes up Resident Evil. And then if we finish that, well, I don't know if we're gonna finish that because it's like three DLCs after it. But we're gonna be here for a while, we're not gonna end the stream like that. I'm missing one more. What is it? Oh, it says we have four. So. Everybody, the command is command Gizmo, so like that you guys can see what's going on. It'll be there, it is. Oh wait, hold up. I think I know why. Yeah. My game just crashed. There you go, now you guys can hear it like louder. So just let me know if it's too loud and you guys are getting bombarded with the sound. Thank you.
look at that ugly mug?
I am, and I find it infinitely fascinating.
Huh?
My x-ray detection devices reveal that a secret elevator to Mugshot's penthouse is contained within that giant head.
So how do we get in?
Behind this locked wall, there's a lever that summons the elevator. But you need all 7 keys to open it up.
I'm on it.
He said summoned an elevator, that was funny. Oh, this is that easy level. Damn it. But there's nothing else here. You could. Yeah. Get out of here. Get out of here. Mugshot is funny. Missing one more. Out over there. Code.
You need an IQ of at least 140 to figure this one out. Dial in 468. Okay, this page is from your hyperactive ancestor BF Cooper. He discovered a way to speed up the clock. Perfect for those long stakeouts. Just hold down the triangle button to use it.
Ooh, I'm fast as freak boy. Oh damn. God mode. Thought this was my PlayStation, I almost hit the middle button. Back galley haste. This is not that bad, it's only 30 clues. Get out of here, son. Holy Hadouken. No! Where did I go? Oh, wait. I don't know what down here. There was nothing down here for me. Ooh, looks good. Oh, dude. I was like anticlimactic. Oh, I don't care. Sausage party. Oh, damn it. Uno. Dua. Son. Bro, I missed one. So mad I missed one. Can I restart? Nope. That gen got me mad. I gotta get rid of both of my horseshoes just to do that. Can't just like glitch me out of here. Let's set up. You. There you go. Oh, you like that little trick I did? Now you see me, now you don't. That's not helpful anymore. I'm almost done. I just need one more. Like, that was irrelevant. I should probably be like the first one thing here. Oh, I did that one, I did the one over there. Two to tango. Tango, 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 tango.
Yuck, these rooftops are filthy. Well, they are the to the key, since my locator tells me it's in a jewel case somewhere near Mugshot's penthouse.
Bruh, Bentley, shut up. Distracting the heck out of me. More, did I get lucky horseshoe?
Well, 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 look who just walked into my crosshairs. Sly Trooper.
About time you showed up, Miss Fox. Was getting worried about you. Thought you took a wrong turn somewhere back in Paris.
The only one making wrong turns is you, Sly. I'd suggest you surrender before I paralyze you with my good friend, the shock pistol.
Now see, a girl whose best friend's a firearm's got issues. A little dinner, a little dancing. I think I can help you out.
Sounds romantic. As long as you don't mind dining in jail.
Nah, I hear the service is lousy.
Once I catch you, you'll know for yourself.
Oh, you missed. Jesus Christ. Bruh, why would they make it into a one like that? Ooh, that one almost hit me. The one back there. Back there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now we gotta do this all over again. Did just gotta speedrun it to the part where I'm missing that little clue bottom. I see a little picky double.
Oh yeah, this will come in handy. It's Suzanne Cooper's notes pertaining to water safety. With this knowledge under your belt, you won't have to waste a charm whenever you fall into water.
Pissed. Oh my god! Hella pissed. Hella pissed. This should be all 7. Get 7 keys. Give me 1 second, man. Yeah, I'll text me. Whoops, wrong button. Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. You guys hear me?
Would you look at that ugly mug?
Enjoy. It's just cereal, it's just Applejack.
Some big mysterious dude running around cracking skulls and this is it? You're the monkey wrench in my operation? Some scrawny rat with a stick. Wait a second. I seen that stick before.
Maybe when my father knocked your block off with it.
Your father? Wow. You're a Koopa?
You're a Koopa. Thingus Rackamagooksus.
Just handing it over.
What are you kidding? You break into my place, steal my stuff, trash the joint. I feel transgressed and violated. Let's rock.
God damn, the fact that he has to walk on his hands. Uh-oh. Oh no! Snap, 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 and I fell. The last one over here. Wow, are you serious? I had it the last round too. That dude is not letting me go for a second. Oh my god, that's it. Let me tell you. I'm 28, and the fact that I'm struggling to beat this old-ass game tells me I suck. And I had it, like, I had the last one. Oh, you dummy! Damn idiot, falling over. Ooh, I did not double jump that time. I don't know how I made it. There you go.
This is impossible. A little pipsqueak like you beating a big strong bruiser like me? It ain't right. You want all of that stupid picture book? You're gonna have to go down to Haiti and cross paths with Miss Ruby.
And then I think Nikki's gonna love Miss Ruby.
Shot section of a
Tennessee Kid Cooper
from my gunslinging ancestor, Tennessee Kid Cooper. His specialty was the rail walk and rail slide. Moves perfected through a lifetime of theft in the Old West. Getting out of town proved to be a little more challenging than getting in. Having just missed us, Inspector Fox went for the next best thing and dragged that canine steroid case off to jail. That was the end of Mugshot's gambling empire. A Mesa City citizen soon returned home. While me and the boys, well, we enjoyed the rest of our stay in America, and then returned to Paris, ready for our next mission.
We got everything so far.
I figured out a way to get us to Haiti.
Alright, let me just get some water and I'll be right back.
Thank you.
And back. My finger smells weird. Do you ever just put your finger in like peroxide and it smells like really weird? So my finger smells like, alright, we're gonna go into Mitch Ruby. So, it's time to be quiet until we get this in. Mickey!
The third member of the Fiendish Five was the infamous voodoo priestess, Ms. Ruby. Born into a family of mystics, other children found her scary. Teaching herself to summon the undead provided what few friends she had. A career in crime allowed an adult Ms. Ruby to punish the world for fearing her as a child. Chief mystic for the Fiendish Five, her powers allowed them to break both the laws of man and nature at the same time. Yet despite the whirlwind success of her youth, she managed to slip into obscurity. Last known sightings claim she headed out of civilization and deep into the Haitian jungle.
Ow. Vicious voodoo. I had just got to this world and the freaking bug killed me. Well, not again, bug.
Sorry, Sly, but this is one mission you will have to accomplish without me.
You don't believe in ghosts, do you?
Sure I do. My scanners have picked up verifiable paranormal activity. But that's not the problem. This swamp is oozing with disgusting mold and bacteria.
Suck it up, Bentley. We got work to do.
All right, then. Don't forget to use the new move you learned from Mugshot section of the Thievius Raccoonus.
You mean the raccoon rail walk?
The roots and vines around here are perfect for that. All you gotta do is
jump and hit the circle button.
Especially where you see the bark has been worn away, and where it's super slick from icky slime and moss, you'll rail slide like a skater grinding pipe.
I'm liking it.
Oh, yeah, my toe touched the water. I'm going to die. Send me a photo. I'll be right back. She brought trolley gummy worms. Take both bags. This stream is brought to you by my gut. Which I've been losing. Everybody says I've been losing weight. So we got the Trolley Sour Break Crawlers. This stream is not brought to you by Trolley. Hopefully one day. Fruit Punch is a new flavor. How do I get in there? Oh, that's the little whopper. You little dummy. Oh, but I have that little technique. Yeah, I forgot. What just happened? He's about to backhand me with the back of the hand. Like, freak you. You know who I is? Then we got two giant cherry trees up here. This one right here. Where am I supposed to go from here? But there's only one guard. There's multiple. Three. Ooh, I missed that one. Look at them freaker. I'm caught. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
You've done it! The Mojo force field is down, and you can steal the key!
Gotta find the last, It's the last thing in the diggy. The last clue battle not here? It has to be. I might have to go back and try to find the last clue bottle.
Yourself.
I think you're right, Sly. If you want to crack at Ms. Ruby, you're going to have to find a way inside that skull temple.
Something real quick. Give me 1 second. Let me ask a question. If I do a long stream, right, from like right now to like 9, am I allowed to take a long? Well, if I do a long stream, like I want to do this for like a good like couple hours.
Miss Ruby must really be trying to keep something out,
or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
I probably won't do this. The trophy, not the trophy, the clues, because honestly, this isn't giving me a trophy. So like, say if I go like a 12-hour stream or longer than that, right? Am I allowed to take a nap? Shoot fly them bottom. Just give me 1 second.